Puppy with a Purpose is here. This is our new service dog. We're so excited with America's Vet Dogs working with this organization again. It's been such a delight.
I totally get that mood right there. Out cold. Join us right now, Razor Holly Esrick. Holly, thanks for coming by. Good. What? How much fun is this?
Oh, it's amazing. It's the best thing I've ever done in my life. I just, I wish I had started when I was 20.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, welcome to our family, by the way.
Thank you. It's great to
be here. We're really excited to be working with you.
Thank you.
It's going to be great.
With all this going on, and he's just out cold. Give us a refresher, because it's been a while since we started back at this point. This is all, right now, the food motivation and just the fundamentals, yeah?
Yeah, he's a very happy little guy. He likes his kibble. He's very energetic during the day, but then he takes really long naps. And so we're raising him to be super confident, you know, not afraid of anything, very easily motivated by food, like you said, and very willing to like learn and wants to be obedient, wants to please you. He's a happy little guy.
Yeah, he's very self-assured.
He is.
He really is. We've been passing him around here like he's a baby, and he's like, cool, you know, that's cool. Sure. Hi, everybody. Like, he's just a very chill guy.
And you put him in this crate, and he's just
and he's out cold.
And he's out cold.
Right now, you're raising another dog for America's Vet Dogs. What is that combo like to have introduce a new puppy in your house?
So we were, you know, curious, but Harold is 14 months old, and he's being raised to be a guide dog for the Guide Dog Foundation.
Oh, yeah.
And when we brought little Puppy 2.0 in, he was very gentle with him. He was very good. He was very interested. He seemed to know that he's going to be staying.
Oh, cool.
He's like protective. And
there was
some
video that we saw on Instagram that was just adorable. The two of them seemed to have a little bond already.
He says, like the big brother laying out all the rules. This toy's mine.
Right.
This one can be yours.
So true. So true. But they get along really great. It's great. He wears them out. He did a lot of sleeping last night.
Yeah.
So very happy.
Doing a little this morning as well.
Yeah. So are you prepared to for the onslaught of fame that's going to happen with you and
his puppy? I think he's prepared.
Yeah.
He's good.
Okay.
He's good to go. He's confident. He's ready to handle it. And he loves everybody.
Really is a snuggle bunny.
Yeah, he is. He really is.
Yeah.
So we'll see you every Wednesday. Give us an idea of the regimen that you'll go through throughout the week as you prepare to prepare
him. I'm in a new program. We're doing the PTSD classes, the vet dog classes.
Okay.
So I'll be learning new things with him every week that I didn't learn in the Guide Dog Foundation.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
And then I'll come and kind of maybe talk a little bit about that and share what he's done and his adventures and all the new things he's experienced, whether he's been on a bus or a boat or,
you know.
Yeah.
And you'll
so
be
excited.
On Instagram. You won't miss a minute. Just with, like with Camden, you'll see everything the WBAL-TV puppy is doing out and about. It'll be more than sleeping. He's just preparing.
Right.
But it'll be a very busy time.
Right.
Also, don't forget about the names. We've moved on from three of them. We're strictly Tucker or Brooks right now.
Right.
So a whole new poll is out. The general election is what we're calling. So are you Team Brooks or Team Tucker? Be sure to go onto our Facebook page or our website as well. Voting is open until 6 a.m. on Wednesday when we'll have the big reveal of our new puppy's name.
Can't go wrong with either of those. Thank you so much,
Thank
Holly,
you.
For coming
Thanks,
in.
Guys.
We're looking
great
forward
to
a great partnership with
excellent.
You.
Excellent. Thank you.